So the very first thing you want to do to be able to go ahead and show your controller on stream is you want to go ahead and grab your controller. You want to go ahead and grab the cable that you're going to plug into your controller, and then the other end is going to get plugged into your computer. That's going to be the first step. Next, you're going to want to go to the description of the video, and you're going to want to go to the website called gamepadviewer.com. It's going to look just like this. It's currently going to say there's currently no gamepads connected. So now that you have your controller connected to your computer, you're going to want to select any button, and it's going to go ahead and populate and say that it's connected. Now at the top, we're going to want to go ahead and select Xbox. We're going to select Xbox White 1, and then here where it says currently viewing, you want to select player 1. You're going to see here now that your controller is on screen. So anytime you push a button, you're going to see it display here on your computer. So now what we want to do is you want to come to these three little lines here on the left. You're going to select generate URL. And it's going to go ahead and pop up a window just like this. Now, the one thing you want to do is here where it says skin, you can either select white or black. Default is going to be the black, so I'm just going to select white. And now it's going to give us a link here. So you're going to go ahead and copy that link. So it's now copied. And now what we want to do is we want to open up our Streamlabs. And under the sources, you're going to select plus. You're going to select browser source. And then here, you're going to go ahead and select add source. You're going to create a new source. Okay, and you're gonna go ahead and select controller. Okay, so you can say controller, just type it in there, hit add source. And now on the URL, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna paste that link that we just went ahead and copied. And then for the width, you're gonna wanna put 900 by 700. This is gonna give you the best size here. Okay, you're gonna select close. And now you're gonna see that controller is on screen. Now, what you simply wanna do is on your controller, you wanna go ahead and push any button. And now you're gonna see that the controller is gonna display inside of Streamlabs. So now anytime you push a button, you're gonna be able to see that, be able to move and make adjustments there. So now what you simply can do is you can go ahead and resize this and place this anywhere on your stream that you would like. Now, if you want to go ahead and stop guessing on what it is you need to do to be able to grow your stream, I went ahead and created the ultimate streamer checklist. You can simply go ahead and download in the description of this video, where I teach you what to do before you go live, what to do during your live stream to see the most growth, and what to do after your live stream to even grow even more and create that content. So go ahead in the description of this video to go ahead and download that free PDF streamer ultimate checklist. And then if you want to learn how to go ahead and add overlays into your Streamlabs, where I even give you free overlays you can go ahead and utilize, go ahead and click this video right here where I walk you step by step on setting them all up. I'll see you guys in the next video.